We all know how Captain Ginyu stole Goku's body during their fight, but have you ever thought, what if Captain Ginyu's body might not be his original body? What if he got his body from someone else before? If Captain Ginyu didn't start with his body, then why he never tried to steal Frieza's strong body? Thinking about Captain Ginyu's power to switch bodies make me wonder about his past and the secrets behind his special abilities.